Okay. Can you see? Is it visible? Okay. So our topic this afternoon is we are now in the last part of our topic, word problem of length. Okay. We are now in kilometers and meters. Okay. This is this will be your last topic in this length. Okay. Word problem of length. Okay, but before that, let's have some review. We will do it every day so that you can memorize. Okay, let's review the parts of subtraction. Number 5 here is... Everybody? Can you still remember the parts of subtraction?
Minuin.
Minuin. Then we have...
Minuin.
Minus.
And the number 3 is
subtrahend.
Then
equals.
And the answer is
different.
Okay, now let's proceed to the parts of addition. Number 2 here is
Aden.
Then we have
Plus.
Then again. Again. Then we have
equals.
And
equals.
Okay. Let's proceed to our pointers. Okay. Everybody read.
Question.
Next.
Given information.
Given information. Next.
Keyword.
Then we have
operation.
Okay, operation. Then.
Number sentence.
Number sentence. Next.
Solution.
And the last one is
answer.
Okay. Answer. What are the four kinds of operations? Four kinds of operations. What are those?
Equal.
Equal. Siri, what is answering equals?
Aden.
Four kinds of operations.
Sama yang. Kan buat. Alay,
good.
Addition.
Next.
Subtraction.
Sama yang kan.
Next.
Division.
Kumpul dengan M. Deme? Kan kun, ha.
Okay, start with letter M.
M.
Multiplication. Next, last one.
Division.
Again, we have addition.
Addition, subtraction, multiplication, division.
Okay. Addition, it which is
plus.
Subtraction, which is
minus.
Multiplication, which is
times.
Division, which is
divided by.
Okay. Now let's proceed to our keywords. Okay. Everybody read.
Total.
Total. Next.
Total.
In
all. Then we have
some.
Next.
Together.
Together. Okay. I forgot to put the word taller and longer. Okay. Okay. Let's proceed to the keywords of subtraction. Everybody read.
Left.
Subtract. Next.
Difference.
Next.
Remaining.
And
Short term.
Okay, these are the keywords of addition and the keywords of subtraction. All right, let's proceed to our problem. Okay, teacher June will read first, then I will ask somebody to read. Okay. My mother traveled 28 kilometers, 312 meters long. Then my father traveled 9 kilometers, 158 meters shorter than my mother. How long did my father's travel? Okay, I will ask Sayur to read it again.
Okay, my mom travels
28 kilometers, 300 meters shorter than my mother. Travels 9 kilograms, 158 meters shorter than my mom. How long did my father travel? Okay, so my mother traveled. Do you know what is traveled is? I think. Traveled, okay. 28 kilometers, 312 meters long. Then my father traveled 9 kilometers, 158 meters shorter than my mother. How long did my father's travel? Okay. I will give you 2 minutes. To find the answer, my father traveled blank long. Okay, you answer first before I am going to show it to you. Okay, I will give you 2 minutes to find the answer. Your time starts now. Then, if you are finished, just tell me if you are finished. Patarapon, are you finished? Don't forget to find the keywords, so that you will know if it is plus or minus. My father traveled blank long. We're finished. Okay, 1 minute more. Are you finished? What is your answer? 30 seconds. 19 kilometers, Toyota. 19 kilometers, 154 meters. Who else? Okay? Come here, bro. 19 kilometers, 154 meters. Okay, I don't know what is the name because it's Pasatay. But thank you. Okay, let's check. Let's check. No more? No more answer? Hi, Pim. Are you okay, Pim? My pin line. It's okay. Alright. Pirapat, 19 kilometers, 154 meters. Okay. Let's check. Okay. I will read it again. My mother traveled 28 kilometers, 312 meters long. Then my father traveled 9 kilometers, 158 meters shorter than my mother. How long did my father's travel? Okay. What is the question? Everybody?
19 kilometer, 154.
Let's proceed first the question. Okay.
How long did my father
travel?
Travel.
Okay, thank you. How long did
my father travel?
Okay, thank you, Tayot. How long did my father travel? How about the given information?
My mom travels 28 kilometers, 312 meters
long
than my father's travels 9 kilograms, 100
kilometers. Tayot, not kilogram, kilometers. 9 kilometers.
Kilometers. 158 meters shorter than my mom.
My mother.
Okay.
Now let's proceed to our keyword.
Keyword.
Everybody.
Shorter.
Okay. The keyword is
shorter.
Okay. Maybe left. Maybe total. There is no. We don't have together. So the keyword is shorter. Okay. And since the keyword is shorter, what is our operation?
Subtraction.
Not subtraction, subtraction. Because subtraction is part of subtraction. Subtraction. Okay, not subtraction. Okay, let's proceed to the solution. Okay. We don't have number sentence because we have two units. Okay.
Yeah.
Let's proceed to solutions. Solution. So what are those units? We have two units here. Units. Kilometers and
meter.
Okay. So my mother traveled blank long.
My mother traveled 28 kilometer. 312 meter.
Okay, 28 kilometers, 312 meters long. Okay, my father traveled blank shorter than my mother.
9 kilometers, 158 meters.
Very good, Pimtida. Okay. Is it minus or plus?
Minus.
Okay, very good. So let's solve. 12 minus 8?
Cannot be.
So number 2 will borrow to number 1. Number 2 will become?
12.
And number 1, it will become?
0.
Zero. Okay, 12 minus 8.
4.
Then 0 minus 5?
Cannot be.
So number 0 will borrow to number 3. Then number 0 will become?
10.
And the number 3 will become?
2.
Okay, next, 10 minus 5.
5.
Then 2 minus 1.
1.
Okay, let's proceed to kilometers. 8 minus 9.
Cannot be.
So number 8 will borrow to number 2. Number 8 will become?
18.
And the number 2 will become?
1.
Okay, let's solve. 18 minus 9.
9.
Bring down 1.
Bring down 1.
Okay.
One.
So what is the answer? Everybody read. My father go.
My father traveled 19 kilometer 154 meter long.
Okay, my father traveled 19 kilometers 154 meters long. Okay, who answer?
Me.
Okay, very good. Sayur, who else? Tarapun. Okay, very good. Remember, if the keyword is shorter, your operation is subtraction. Then you are going to use minus. Okay, let's proceed to another problem. Okay, let's proceed to another problem. I will read first. Anna runs 85 kilometers 44 meters long. Then Mark runs 43 kilometers 23 meters shorter than Anna. Okay, how long did Mark run? Okay, I will ask. Who wants to read? I will ask Patarapun to read it again. Patarapun, are you there?
Me?
Yes, Patarapun. Patarapun Suryun Y. Ah,
I cannot pronounce the last name. Patarapun.
You say name of Patarapun.
Okay, if Patarapun will not read, okay, I will ask Panagon. Panagon, you read.
Anna runs 85 kilometer 44 meter long. Then Mark runs 43 kilometer 23 meter shorter than Anna. How long did Mark run?
Okay, Anna runs. Okay, Piwale runs.
Wing.
Okay, 85 kilometers, 44 meters long. Very long. Then Mark runs 43 kilometers, 23 meters shorter. Shorter than Anna. How long did Mark run? Okay, before I am going to show it to you, find the answer first. Okay, I will give you 2 minutes again to find the answer. Okay, our time starts now. Tell me if you are finished.
Yeah.
Krit, are you finished, Krit?
Present, present.
Are you finished? Are you finished?
Yes.
What is your answer, Krit? Atom, are you finished?
No.
This one is very easy.
Easy?
Yes.
And not easy.
Oh, easy.
Easy.
We cannot borrow.
Easy.
There is no cannot be. It's very easy. Only the answer, huh? Only the answer. Okay, 19 kilometers. Hmm? Nanitsala?
Not me chassis pretty much.
Hmm. Okay, 19 kilometers, 154 meters. Who else? Parfines, what is your answer? 42 kilometers. 21 meters. Who else? 41 kilometers. 20 meters. Ha? Chayot, ha? Chayot. Panagon. 42 kilometers. 21 meters. Who else? Pasatay. Okay, I cannot read. 42 kilometers, 21 meters. Okay. Kulot, what is your answer, Kulot? Natawalan?
Eek, talk siya. Ha?
Ang
talk siya lang, Eek.
Krit, 42 kilometers, 21 meters. Oh, very good, Krit. Okay, let's check. Ah, natawalan. What is the question? Question.
Eat pa lang.
Natawalan. Go ahead. Natawalan. Okay, how?
How long did Mark run?
What? Lay panahon. I want natawalan. Okay, natawalan. Go ahead. How long? Go.
How long did Mark run?
Okay, very good, Kulot. How long did Mark run? Okay, next. Given information, I will ask Krit. Krit, where are you? You read, given information.
Anna? Anna run. 85 kilometer, 44 meters
long. Then
Mark
run
43 kilometer, 23
meters
shorter than
Alay.
Anna.
Very good, Krit. Oh, okay. Okay, Siriwan is answering 42 kilometers, 21 meters. Okay. Thank you, Krit. Okay, what is the keyword?
Shorter than.
Okay, shorter. This is the keyword. Okay, shorter. Okay, what is our operation?
Subtraction.
Not subtraction. Subtraction. Okay, let's solve. Okay, this one is very easy. We have kilometers and meters.
And meters.
Anna runs
85. Kilometers,
44 meters. 5 kilometers, 44 meters. Mark runs blank shooter.
Mark runs
43 kilometers, 23 meters. Okay, shorter than Anna. Okay, let's all.
4 minus 3.
1.
4 minus 2.
2.
2.
2.
8 minus 3.
2. 2.
And 8 2. Minus 4.
4.
Yay! Hey, Sayot. What is your question, Sayot? Okay, everybody. Mark, runs, go.
Mark
runs 42 kilometers, 21 meters long. Okay. This time, I want you to answer this one. And if you are finished, send it into Google form. Okay.
Sweet.
Where?